take care here. You could be smashed.
Sorry, I've got work to take care of.
That's over.
girls out there are easy. Stay alert.
I see the power's back on. The ants are all dead? Maybe Pearl is right about you, because I don't know how you pulled that off. I'll tell Loyal to send someone down to clear out the eggs and repair the generators. Good work.
Hey there, lady. Can you help me find Mr. Cuddles? Mr. Cuddles is my teddy. I lost him, and I don't remember where. Oh, I remember now. I was playing hide and seek in the big hangar. Mr. Loyal made us leave, though. Thanks. Let me know when you find him.
Roar! I'm a dinosaur.
I sure would. Thanks a billion.
Mr. Cuddles, right? If I was a little boomer, I'd play where the planes are. Like in the South Hangar.
I've never been so happy in my entire life.
Cool. How much can you spare?
Thanks.
Thanks for dropping it off. Anything else?
See ya.
How is your visit with us going, stranger? More and more, I hear my people saying good things about you. Each of the elders would appreciate assistance with various issues here in Nellis. Seek out Jack, Loyal, Raquel, and Argyle. They will guide you. See ya.
Sorry, no time to talk, outsider. I hope Pearl knows what she's doing, letting you wander around Nellis as you please. If that's so, how about you look into repairing the solar arrays on the roof of the generator building? Nothing too complicated about it, but it's a long ways to walk my old bones, and there's been that ant problem over near there. You can't miss the array. It's on top of the generator building smack dab in the middle of Nellis, between the two runways. Ha! If we had spare parts, do you think I'd be asking you to fix the damn things? That's rich. No, we ran out of spares a while back, and Jack and I have been doing our best to patch the arrays up as best we can. Sadly, we're at our wit's end. There have to be spare parts somewhere around the wasteland, but I just don't know where to direct you. You may have noticed we don't get out much. All right, what's on your mind? Bye.
Thank you.
Okay.